Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I will explain how to include your app in the NuttShell. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX. Execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration. Now we need to return to apps directory, cd apps. Enter inside examples and copy the hello example to my app. Enter inside my app and move reload main.c to my app main.c. Now we need to change all the reload reference to my app. So open my app main.c and replace all reference from reload to my app. Also change all the uppercase reference as well. Reload to my app. And change the message that will be printed in the screen for my app is running. And also replace all uppercase reload to my app. Probably here we don't have all uppercase, but in other files we will have. So open the keyconfig and replace all uppercase reload to my app. All the only first character uppercase to my app as well. Change the name will be printed in the keyconfig, and also the help message. And also all lowercase. Okay. Now it is correct. We can save and leave. Also change the make.deaths lowercase and uppercase. Same to make file uppercase. And now lowercase. Okay, let's see if we have some other reference to hello here in any file. We don't have any other reference to hello, so everything was changed. Now we can return to NuttX directory. We just need to configure the board now. Tools configure.sh/stm32f103 /nsh. Now execute make menu config. First, we need to configure the USB console. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explain. Okay, I enabled the USB console. Now I will explain how to configure the application. Go to Application Configuration, Example, and select my app example. Now we can exit again and save, and execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. If you don't know how to do that, please watch this video explain. Ctrl R, open OCD. Ctrl L to move up. Let's connect the programmer and press Enter. Okay, the firmware was flashed in the board. Now I need to unplug the USB cable and plug it again. Let's see if the TTY ACM0 was detected, demasked. Okay, it was detected. Now I need to run minicon and change it to use the TTY ACM0. Press Enter 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Let's see if my application is here. Okay, it is here. Now we can run it. My app. Okay, it worked. So that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video and see you in the next video. Bye bye.